International 2020. Today, we have gathered here for the event Folk Dance. Prayer can repair an emotional wound. Prayer is a system of maintaining our spiritual well-being. Prayer is an avenue to resolution, the path to finding an answer to a problem. So, it's over to the choir for the school prayer.
Before folk dance, we must talk about mass designing, which was an offline event. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, face mask has become a part of most people's wardrobe. Artists and designers have used their creativity by turning face mask into art projects and expressions of identity. For the event mass designing, participants were required to design a logo based on the theme of Celesta International 2020 on the mask with a tagline. This was an offline event. We had received 28 entries. We have shortlisted 10 participants. Now, I will introduce you all to our eminent judges. Our first judge is Mr. Pankaj Gupta, a painter, sculptor, and self-taught and trained multi-dimensional artist who weaves and spins from the time and society. He is an artist who has done almost 50 solo exhibitions all over the world and abroad. Our second judge is Mr. Manish Tripathi, alumnus of NIFT Delhi, owner of Antardesi and Naveli, former national advisor to the Ministry of Textiles for India Handloom brand, designed PPE with IIT, INMAS under the guidance of Dr. Harpal. Now, I would request our eminent judges to throw light on the performances that we have witnessed. Mr. Pankaj Gupta, sir, would you like to share your opinion with us?
I am audible to everybody. सबसे पहले मैं शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहता हूँ समस्त सीएमएस परिवार का जिन्होंने मुझे ये अपॉर्चुनिटी दी, और इसके बाद मैं ये कहना चाहूंगा कि कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू ऑल जिन्होंने इस विपदा के टाइम में भी अपना जो एक ही सेलेस्टा का रूटीन है इसको फॉलो किया और इसको आगे बढ़ाया, ऑनलाइन आए आप लोग और इतना प्रयास आप लोगों ने किया। जो मास्क कभी हमारे डांस ड्रामा का एक हिस्सा हुआ करता था वो आज हमारे जीवन का एक अभिन्न अंग बन चुका है। ये चीज देखने वाली है कि अब इस जो चुनौती से हम लोग जूझ रहे हैं, लड़ रहे हैं एक पॉजिटिविटी के संग, हम लोग कब तक इस चीज को अपने अंदर समा के रखते हैं। और मुझे लगता है कि अगर हम किसी भी विपदा के टाइम में एक पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड रखते हैं तो हम कभी भी उससे लड़ सकते हैं और उससे उबर सकते हैं। इसी के साथ साथ अगर मैं बात करूँ जो मास कॉम्पिटिशन की, तो बच्चों ने फिर खूबसूरती से जो एक हमारा हेल्थ मास्क हुआ करता है उसको पेंट किया है और अपनी क्रिएटिविटी उसमें दिखाई है, पूरा थीम उसके लेके आए हैं, वो वाकई बहुत प्रशंसनीय है, मैं उसकी तारीफ करता हूँ। और वैसे तो कोई भी जो आर्टिस्टिक जॉब है वो जजमेंट के परे होना चाहिए क्योंकि आर्टिस्ट की अपनी सोच होती है, पर फिर भी नियम और कानून के अंतर्गत जितना मैं कर पाया उस हिसाब से मैंने करने की कोशिश की है। और बच्चों को जो भी कोई विनर होगा उसको मैं बधाई देता हूँ, और जो नहीं जीते हैं उनके लिए भी मैं कहता हूँ कि इसका कोई बात नहीं है, आपने इस विपदा की घड़ी में भी पार्टिसिपेट किया, ये एक हौसले वाली बात है और जिसकी मैं तहे दिल से सराहना करता हूँ। और एक बार फिर आप सबको शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ और बेस्ट विशेष देता हूँ इस प्रोग्राम के लिए और आगे के कोशिश।
Thank you, sir. Mr. Manish Tripathi, sir, would you please share your opinion with us?
Hello, everyone. I'm audible?
Yes, Manish.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so thank you so much, ma'am, again. Thank you, CMS. It's been my school throughout, so I always feel good to come back to my school. And it's actually a great opportunity for me also, and it's a great honor to be recognized by my own school and to be, I would say, somewhere maybe 15 years back, I was a part of the same event. I used to participate in Celesta as a participant, and I probably have won also. And now today I'm judging it, so I'm actually very, very happy, and I can't even express. I don't have words to express, I would say that how I'm feeling to be here. So the mask which has been designed, which I saw right now, were actually something which I think काफी अच्छे भी थे. It was good, and like what Pankaj sir said, you know, something which was earlier part of the actually art and majorly to express other stuff, now it has become more of an essential. So all the best to all the participants, and let's see who takes away the award.
Thank you, sir. We thank each one of our honorable judges for sharing their valuable opinion on this event and enlightening us with their words of wisdom. Well, we witnessed a lot of amazing and praiseworthy performances today. Each one was one step ahead of the other. But a competition is a competition. So, among the 10 finalists, we will send the link to the 5 participants who will be nominated for the prize distribution ceremony at 17th of October at 5:30 p.m. A participation certificate will be awarded to all the participants as a token of appreciation of their effort and talent.
International musical fiesta. Seize the passion,
You may fall short of words, but your mind, body, and soul will always find ways to express itself in a manner words cannot. Dance is not just a mere movement, but it is poetry in motion, where we come together to express our true selves. Presenting before you the message of love and tranquility, we begin with the exquisite artwork of folk dance. Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you all, we had received 45 entries for the event Folk Dance. The 10 finalists have been shortlisted on the basis of the following criteria. 20% weightage has been given to polling, and 80% weightage has been given to the opinion of the judges. The final marks will now be awarded by the judges. The decision of the judges will be final. Now, I would like to introduce you all to our eminent judges. Our first judge for today is Ms. Manjari Pandey ma'am. Ma'am is a Bharatanatyam exponent, Prabhakar in classical vocal, and also a qualified fashion designer. She has also been awarded as a Nitrikare E. Avadh in 2013. She is also the founder director of MIMFA World, a performing arts school which has 4 branches in Lucknow, and co-founder and CMD of MFab9, an Indian ethnic clothing brand. I welcome you, ma'am. Our second judge for today is Ms. Akansha Srivastava. Ma'am is an eminent Kathak dancer and teacher of the Lucknow Gharana. Her dance performances entails both beauty and grace of presentation. She has devoted herself to the field of dance and music under the guidance of extremely devoted guru Pandit Arjun Mishra. Our third judge is Ms. Archana Tiwari. Ma'am is a Kathak exponent nurturing herself towards excellence from Kathak guru Pandit Arjun Mishra since 1990 to 1997 and from Guru Sri Surendra Saikia from 1998 to 2005. She also nurtured herself towards Sufi Kathak from Guru Kapila Raj. She is seeking an opportunity in the field of commercial and logistics, where she can contribute with her skills as well as further enhance her skills. A huge round of applause for our judges. We expect that all the participants are here. Before presenting their performances, I would call out the name of the participant who will introduce himself or herself live. Our first participant is Aditi Ambe. Aditi, please introduce yourself.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Aditi Ambe. I study in class 11th in Sambhim Sanskriti School from India. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Aditi. Our next participant is Keshvi Rawat. Keshvi, please introduce yourself. Has got disconnected. She was here with us just a few moments ago. There must be a connectivity issue on her side. Never mind, Keshvi is a student of class 10th from W.H. Smith Memorial School, Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh, and she is performing the Bengali folk dance. We shall continue with her presentation. Simran, please introduce yourself.
Good evening, everyone. Respected judges and all my dear audience, I, Simran Priyadarshini Sethi, from Odisha, Bhubaneswar, India, of grade 11, OTM Public School, and my performance is on the famous folk dance of Maharashtra called as Labni. Thank you.
Thank you.
children, our next participant is Srileya Vinod. Srileya, please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Srileya Vinod. I'm studying in grade 9 in Al Manar International School, Yanbu, Saudi Arabia. So I feel very pressured to be in this Celesta International competition. Thank you.
Thank you, Srileya. Our next participant is Priyanshi Vyas. Priyanshi, please introduce yourself.
Greetings to one and all present here. This is Priyanshi Vyas from Sir Padampat Singhania School, Kota, Rajasthan, India. And currently I am in class 12. Also in this folk dance category, I have performed Rajasthani folk known as Bhavai. Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you, Priyanshi. Our next participant is Afia Ibnath Halim. Afia, please introduce yourself.
Good evening, I am Afia Ibnath Halim from SCOAS Dhaka, Bangladesh, and I'll be performing a folk dance of Bangladesh which is known as Chumuri dance. Thank you. Our next participant is Rahul Chand. Rahul, please introduce yourself.
Good evening, everyone. I am Rahul Chand from Mahendranagar, Nepal, student of Adarsh Vidyaniketan, studying grade 12. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rahul. Our next participant is Palak Bhak. Bhak, Palak, please introduce yourself.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Palak. School, RDSO Campus, Lucknow, India. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Dakshita and I'm in class 8A from City Montessori School, Jopling Road campus. Today I'll be performing Punjabi folk dance, commonly known as Gidda. Thank you.
नच नच पट गया मेरा कुड़ियो।
Dakshita. Our last participant for today is Paulina Arthukina. Paulina, please introduce yourself.
Paulina, we can't hear you. Others can hear her because I cannot. You all can hear?
No, ma'am.
Okay. So, Paulina, nobody is able to hear you. Just check your connection, please. Just mic.
Paulina, you're still not audible.
Hello, can you hear us?
Yeah, it's better.
Thank you. Afternoon, all the participants and judges. My name is Paulina. I'm 12 years old. I study in Slavic Anglo-American School Marina in Moscow, Russia. Thank you for attention. Today, I will be performing the variation of Harlequin from the ballet Arlecchinada. Thank you.
Amazing and praiseworthy performances. Each was one step ahead of the other. But a competition is a competition. So among the 10 finalists, we will send the link to the 5 participants who will be nominated for the prize distribution ceremony on 17th October 2020 at 5:30 p.m. All the participants will receive a participation certificate as a token of appreciation of their effort and talent. Now, I would request our esteemed judges to throw light on the performances that we have witnessed just now. Since Ms. Manjuri Pandey ma'am has not been able to join us in this session, she has sent her recorded messages for the participants.
Namaskar and hello everyone. First of all, I would like to thank you, the entire team of CMS Aliganj and the principal ma'am. मैं सबसे पहले अपना एक्सपीरियंस ये बताना चाहूंगी कि मुझे बहुत मजा आया फोक डांस कॉम्पिटिशन को जज करने में. बहुत ही वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस था. बहुत अच्छे अच्छे परफॉर्मेंसेस देखने को मिले. बहुत खूबसूरती से बच्चों ने इसको प्रेजेंट किया था. कुछ कुछ छोटी छोटी टिप्स हैं बच्चों के लिए. कुछ बच्चों के एक्सप्रेशंस बहुत अच्छे थे. फोक डांस एक ऐसा डांस फॉर्म्स होता है जहां पर कि हम अपने ट्रेडिशन को दिखाते हैं, और उस ट्रेडिशन को दिखाने में हमारे एक्सप्रेशंस, वहां के कॉस्ट्यूम, ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रोल प्ले करते हैं. हम जिस सॉन्ग का सिलेक्शन करते हैं उसमें भी हमको बहुत ध्यान रखना चाहिए. उस एटमॉस्फेयर को हम जो क्रिएट करते हैं, उस जगह के बारे में जो हम बताते हैं, वो एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रोल प्ले करता है. बहुत मजा आया. कुछ लोगों ने इन सब चीजों का बहुत अच्छे से ध्यान रखा. बहुत खूबसूरत था ये जजमेंट. मेरे लिए बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था. मैं ज्यादा तो नहीं बोलूंगी, लेकिन वंस अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू ईच एंड एवरीवन एंड ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट टू यू ऑल. सभी पार्टिसिपेंट्स को गुड बाय, बेस्ट विशेस, थैंक यू.
श्रीवास्तवा मैम, वी वुड लव टू हियर योर ओपिनियंस.
Namaskar. I feel really privileged to be here in front of you all, like all the CMS family, teachers, staff, all the participants, and I'm really very happy to see that all and each and every person, each and every participant had did very wonderful job, and they were showing their culture, like it is our heritage to promote ourselves, our culture and every thing. So it is a very good initiative and organized by CMS, the Celesta competition. And every time I could not participate every time, but I saw several times. So it is very nice opportunity to showcase their talent, these beautiful students. So I'm very privileged, and yeah, it was difficult to judge. These all 10 participants were very nice, very good, and it was little harder for us to judge them. For me, everyone is winner because they were doing well, and thank you so much to invite me on this occasion. I'm very much thankful to Gandhi family and Nikki ma'am, Kanchan Shivastav ma'am, who gave me this chance. So thank you so much. Jai Jagat, congratulations to all.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Our next judge is Miss Archana Tiwari ma'am. Since she has not been able to join us today, she has sent her recorded message for the participants.
Namaskar.
Main
Archana Tiwari,
Aapka
Aadhaar Card Number
I thank each one of the honorable judges for sharing their valuable opinions and enlightening us with their words of wisdom. Dance helps us to stay physically and mentally fit. Dance can improve our general well-being, boost our self-esteem, and enhances our social skills. Dance is an outlet for all your emotions. Make it your friend and you will never be alone. With this thought in mind, we come to the end of this session. I would like to call upon our respected principal, Shivani Singh ma'am, to propose a vote of thanks.
Thank you so much. So my heartfelt gratitude to the judges, Ms. Manjari Pandey, Ms. Akanksha Shivastav, Ms. Archana Tiwari, and for mass designing, Mr. Pankaj Gupta and Mr. Manish Tripathi, for being here with us today. Your presence added extra charm to the event. It's really very, very motivating for the participants to get suggestions and report card or maybe feedback from the experts in their field. I will repeat, what other eminent judges have already said, that winning or losing is not the point right now, my dear children. Most important thing is to participate and keep your creativity alive during this pandemic. So be creative.
Thank you, ma'am. I would like to thank our eminent judges, all the participants and distinguished guests for taking time out of their busy schedule and gracing this session by their presence. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen,